Alright, runtime. I want to nuke my day one gold, because I don't know how I got that. But at the same time, I want to keep my time of best under an hour. I don't know how it got facing that way.
Thank you. Run your baby, break some sweat. Oh, so so. I'm temper. Oh, run your baby. Joey,
I'm supposed to throw him at that nuts for me. Oh my god, it's such a bad day one. It's gonna be like a 627 or something. Disgusting.
Happy to run Kepa problems.
Oh, that's good.
Red, but I knew the red was gone.
Thank you.
This is gonna tie, even though I have like a fuck ton of time saved. Alright, day 3, let's go. Let's save, like, all 50 seconds we have to save here. Fuck these snitch bugs. This snitch bug is like the only one that you encounter. Thank you.
Oh,
Ice 3 Cycle. ZTD Relay, oh my god. Fuck that. This is gonna gold by like 15 seconds. I'm actually gonna be really fucking far ahead. This is the best distant Hundra I've ever had. This is like close to world record distant Hundra. It's actually nowhere near close, but I like to think it is. Look at that pace. Look at that sum of S now. 59.47. Best possible time 100.10. Alright, down is bad. Please grab on. Maintain, that's good enough. It's a good run, I can't choke it. Fuck! There goes all my potential time save. I did this once before. I mashed in the wrong spot. So that's like a minute. Well, rip. Believe it or not, I've done that before.
Oh!
Yeah, looking good. I got a fucking huge gold on Distant Tundra. This is like the end point for a lot of runs though. Right here, you're about to witness Louie Clip, or at least an attempt at it. It's premise is there's an invisible wall here and we have to get him through it. Good. I know that's not gonna happen in the relay, and it's gonna be something horrible in the relay, because that's just how it works. Are you gonna carry Lily or what? I'm gonna lose 5 rocks, that's not a big deal. Oh, this is gonna be a gold. Even though I really fucked up the beginning. At the beginning of this, I selected the wrong area. When I was trying to mash the land button, I accidentally selected the other area before that. So that wasted me a minute. And I'm still gonna gold. Look at this sweet time save. And then there's the sweet time save that I have on these last 2 days. A minute each. This is gonna sub 1 if I do well. Good. Yeah. Who did design this shit? You can clip through like almost any wall. Like if there's a corner, you can probably clip through it. Thank you. goes one cycle. I forgot to put yellows on the bridge. Oh my god, I always forget to do that. That's gonna be a bit of time loss. Because then the wings have to carry them all the way back. Hopefully they escape past the crowd. They're not gonna escape past the crowd. It saves like 10 seconds. It's not really that much. We'll see when it gets back and when I end the day to see if I save all the time or not. Holy crap. Y'all, I'm golding anyway. Not because of the one cycle, just because of good play. The one cycle is just the strat, it's the normal. I just pointed out because it looks cool. The minute time save is because of the one cycle. I didn't get that in these splits. These splits are not my PB. My PB is 102.57. But I am way on pace to bop that right now. Okay, this may not gold, but it'll be very close. Alright, as long as I don't fuck up Formidable Oak like I always do. I have another minute to save here. If I gold this split by 8 seconds, that's a sub 1. Which is really just a matter of the fight. And getting first try clip. Only five are carrying Olimar. Good, this is good. That clip is the hardest clip in the game. And I got it first try. And there's also RNG involved in it. That clip is only really used in, like, people who decide to learn it, who are usually really good at the game, but I just find it easier than the alternative. God. Hot damn.
Ah, that sounds rich, Kevin said.
Thank you for throwing 45 pennies at me. Wow.
Voilà.
That's amazing. Didn't think that would happen. Hopefully I get a run like that in the relay. But going up against Distant Tundra and Twilight River golds are gonna be very difficult. Those are like the two hardest areas. Oh my god, I love this ending roll. I literally got two fruits.
Satisfied, the explorers managed to secure a modest supply of edible matter for their home planet. Yet still they wonder, can this handful of seeds really bring salvation to the people of Kopai?
I like how I PB'd by almost 2 minutes. Well, actually, over 2 minutes, and I still didn't move up a place on the leaderboard. The next person to bop on the leaderboard is Pi. He has a 59.50 something.
Cargo, they carry with them a sense of unease.
$59.53, yeah. Less than a minute off of him, but my sum of best is $59.26, so I'm gonna need to start getting those golds and learning the riskier strats. The one really risky thing I did in Twilight River that probably saved me time is what made me save time is I attacked the bees on that one cycle. Attack the bees on all three cycles that you can, it saves about 45 seconds in total, so that'll be a big chunk of time. Just optimizing my Twilight River is probably going to be the next big time save for me. Another big time save that I need to start looking towards is killing the Whiptongue Bulborb, not killing the Whiptongue Bulborb in Distant Tundra. That's like 30 seconds. but it's a little riskier. I need to put yellows on the bridge in Garden of Hope. That saves about, like, 15, 20 seconds. Probably more like 10. Formidable Oak, I just need to do it faster. There's nothing really else about that. Tropical Wilds, I need to get bombs. That saves a cycle on the boss. And I would have gotten them, I just forgot. It saves a cycle, and it's about 20 seconds. Yeah, I got a 3-cycle Fozbat, which is kind of difficult. It's actually really difficult. That's the optimal for that boss. Garden of Hope 1, I had a lot of little mistakes that I can improve on. And day one, of course, that was just the sloppiest thing ever. I think the next thing that I'm going to wind up doing is not growing all 37 Wing Pikmin and just growing to 25, because that is a decent chunk of time. It makes the one cycle in Garden of Hope 2 harder, but, yeah, it's faster. 51, that's pretty good. Alright. I'm gonna cut the stream here. Yeah. Be sure to go to twitch.tv/speedgaming2. And follow them, because the relay is going on in an hour from now.